Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you installation of Java JDK. Also, I will be showing you how to run first program using it. So let's start the video. You can open any of your favorite browser and just type JDK download. And guys, here you can see it is showing official website oracle.com. You need to just click on Java downloads link. So it has redirected me to downloads page, and here you can see it is showing me Java download. So is here it's showing me the latest version of JDK. So depending on your operating system, you can select the tab. So here I'm selecting Windows, and here we have different product description. So we have compress file installer and MSI installer. So I'm going to take MSI installer. Here to download this, I will click on this link. So guys, my download has been started and you can see my download is done. Now to install it, I'm going to click on this MSI. I will minimize my browser. And now guys, here I need to click on next button, and this is a installation directory for Java JDK. So it will install under C:\program file Java JDK 20. If you wish to change, you can click on change button. I don't want to change. I'm clicking on next button. Okay guys, so here it will ask me permission, so I need to click on yes button. Okay, so guys, you can see the installation has been started. My installation is done. It will not take more time, hardly it takes a minute, and installation is done. So I'm going to click on close button. Okay, so JDK has been installed. Now we need to set the environmental variable path. So we will go to the directory, installation directory. So let's go to C drive. And here program files, under that Java and JDK 20 and bin. So guys, just copy this path, and then we need to paste this path into the environmental variable. So now let's start environmental variable. So you can just type env, and here it's showing me edit the system environmental variable. I'll just click on this. Okay, so here I'm going to click on this environmental variable. And now here under system variable, if you take system variable, then this JDK will be available to others also. If you take user variable, then it is available for that particular user. So hence I'm taking system variable, and in that I will be taking this variable, that is path, and I will click on this edit button. And now guys, here I'm going to click on new button, and I will paste the path which I have copied. Okay, and just click on OK button, one more time OK, and finally again OK. So guys, your path is also set. Now we will test whether my Java is working or not. So I will start my command prompt. So just type cmd and start your command prompt. And guys, now here we will type a command java hyphen hyphen version, and just hit enter. And here you can see it is showing me Java 20.20.23-3-21. So it's showing me the latest JDK. Now what we will do, we will create one simple Java program using a simple editor notepad, and we will try to run it over here. Okay, so let me close this command prompt and let me start notepad. So I'm just starting notepad. You can use other editor also. I'm simply using notepad, and here guys, I'm going to type a simple program. So let me just do that. So here I'm writing class and then hello world, and here I will start my curly bracket, and inside this I'm going to write my main method, public static void main. So this is your entry point. So your program starts from here and pass the parameter, so args, and here I'm going to print a simple statement. So here I'm going to use system dot out dot println, and in double quotes I'm going to print thanks for watching. So this is done. Now I will close my double quotes and semicolon. So now guys, let's save this program. So just copy this name, because you have to save the Java file with the same name as class name, and go to file menu, and here select save as option, and you can select the directory wherever you want to save. So I'm just, and now here save as type, just select all files, and here give the file name. So my file name will be same as class name, so hello world, and then extension .java. Okay, so just click on save button. So your program has been saved. Now let me take you to my directory. So I will just go to my directory. So here is my CS corner, and this is my program helloworld.java. Now what I'll do, I'll just try to run this program. So to run, we will open a command prompt. So just simply type cmd over here, so it will start your command prompt with the same path as shown over here. Okay, so now to compile your program, just type java c and your program name .java, so helloworld.java, and hit enter. And guys, as soon as I hit enter, you can see my class file has been generated, which is nothing but bytecode. Now let's run the program. So to run it, you need to just type java and then hello world. Okay, and here hit enter, and guys, you can see I'm getting my expected output, that is thanks for watching. So this way you can simply install JDK 20 and you can create your first Java program. So I hope guys, my video has helped you in installing Java JDK on your machine, and you are able to successfully create and run your first Java program. If yes, then don't forget to hit on like button, and if you have any queries guys, you can put in comment box. I will surely reply to your queries. And guys, I am sharing my Telegram channel link in my description box, as well as Instagram link. You can join that also. I'm sharing lots of PDF and material on my Telegram channel, that too freely. So you can join that also. And guys, if you are new to my channel, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe it. And thank you guys for watching my video till end. I'll see you in my next video. Till that, bye bye and take care.